Ladies and gentlemen, the President of the United States and Mrs. Reagan. Ladies and gentlemen, the national anthems of the Dominican Republic.
President, the first president of your country to make a state visit to the United States. This is a special visit.
Thank you. Mr. President, will the two of you talk about the mining of Nicaragua's harbors, sir?
We have been discussing something of the international situation. Just discussing the other room, a bunch of our Central American situation, what is going on here. And there was you made a mention this morning of the Washington Post. Fortunately, out there, there's a lot of press that doesn't follow their lead. They're basically opposed.
Reset! Oh!